Christ. We were brothers in cowardice. Are we enemies in bravery?
Skillet, you're listening to ChristianRock.net.
Rock on!
You come to me with your poison and your misery.
this world's abuse. I won't give up, I'll refuse. This is how it feels when you're bent and broken. This is how it feels when your dignity's stolen. And everything you love is leaving. You hold on to what you believe in.
The last thing I heard was you whispering away.
Keep their chains on me when the truth has set me free. This is how it feels when you take your life back. This is how it feels when you finally fight back. When life pushes me, I push harder. What doesn't kill me makes me stronger.
The last thing I heard was you whispering away.
Thank you. We'll be right back. plays Disciple. Oh, God, save us all. This is the end of me. To our remedy. This is where I draw the line. Not yours anymore. Oh, you don't own me. We've got the music you want to hear. ChristianRock.net. To ChristianRock.net.
I am right here with you. I couldn't be more close. Pretending that I'm in this moment when I'm only a ghost. To the words you're saying, words I'm fighting to believe. It's like I'm living from a distance where you're out of reach. I wanna feel it when
from the deepest end. I promised I would never leave you, but now I'm drowning again. It's killing me with every breath, witnessing the life I left. Only you know who I am. I'm reaching out my hand. I wanna feel it when I mean it, when I say it. Can you hear me? I feel so far away, far away from everything outside, wondering when I got enough. I throw my arms up in the air, why do I disappear? How can your love be so close when I'm so far away?
Faded, how did we get so jaded? Hollow. tomorrow. We can't just throw it away. Wasted, faded.
Bigger. last command given to us was go. The Great Commission in Matthew 28 was the last command given to all believers. Jesus told us to go into all the world and make disciples. Now there is a difference between a calling and a command. God may call you to a specific work in a specific place. It could be a special calling just for you. But in that calling, we're still to be making disciples, purposely investing in people, teaching them how to follow Jesus. Let's pray for God's grace to be poured into us, that we will fulfill the last command given with joy. For more evangelism resources, go to GotTracts.com. That's GotTracts.com.
Listen on the go. Download the ChristianRock.net iPhone app. Your favorite station, wherever you are.
And it's free.
ChristianRock.net.
Feel pain.
with certain unalienable rights. Life, liberty, and good music.
Always the best rock. ChristianRock.net.
I know I've got a secret, and I know it's hard to keep it in. This detonator's in my core. Oh, if I can bring myself to breathe, exhale my heart onto my sleeve, the repercussions will restore hope to all the hopeless who wonder.
We are unshaken, we are wide awake and living for something worth dying for. We're never breaking, we thrive on what's at stake when
of this call, inviting us to find our way. Oh, thin lines of triumph and regret. Am I the voice or what's unsaid? What is the part that's mine to play? Oh, I don't want to throw this chance away.
We are unshaken.
First, ChristianRock.net.
I can't see. This is Seventh Day Slumber, and you're listening to ChristianRock.net.
All around the days. What's up, everybody? This is Sonny from POD, and you're listening to ChristianRock.net.
In your hand, staring at the wall with a look so sad, and thinking about who really cares. Will they even notice if I just disappear now? One bang, blood rush to the head. She'd rather fly through the sky than walk with the dead. So she stays high while the world goes by, and just another day here waiting to die. Life is beautiful, and share a little love with the whole world. Every boy and girl sing along when we sing, why oh, why oh. She cries, but a man denies. It's funny how love comes with so many lies. And he said he'd never do it again. So she puts on a smile and she starts to pretend. She hides all the pain inside by filling up her arms with pretty little lies. With no intent to kill. This time she didn't do it, but someday she will. Life is beautiful, and share a little love with the whole wide world. Every boy and girl sing this song when we sing, why oh, why oh. And hey, you're beautiful, and there's enough love for the whole wide world. Every boy and girl sing along when we sing, why oh. Why oh, and hey, I know that you can find a way. You're beautiful to me. No matter what the people say, it's all gonna be okay. You're beautiful to me. Well, so am I. I'm all alone with nobody else. So in need of help, I keep reminding myself that life is beautiful. And share a little love with the whole wide world. Every boy and girl sing a song when we sing, why oh, why oh. And hey, you're beautiful. And there's enough love for the whole wide world. Every boy and girl sing along when we sing, why oh, why oh. And hey, I know that you can find a way. You're beautiful to me. You're beautiful, you're beautiful. No matter what the people say, it's all gonna be okay. You're beautiful to me.
Place to call home.
Yeah, I just got this put on my lip. Pretty cool, huh? I hope it heals.
ChristianRock.net.
What? represent. It's no secret, I can't pretend, I can't forget what I've done. Every day I live with the consequences. I let it be me, let it kick me, let it throw me to the floor. Those days are over, I'm moving forward. It can hurt me, and now I believe I can live this life pass me by. In the wake of the night, it ends. I can live my tomorrow's design. What I am in this life, it's like committing slow suicide. Everyone just stares right through you like you're not even there at all.
just can't believe you don't see what I see. And you
net. Listening to ChristianRock.net.
Yeah. FireGlobalRadio.net. We're playing the music you want to hear. Always the best rock. ChristianRock.net. ChristianRock.net.
In the shadow of the day, I can feel your pain so numb. In the midst of all this, can you hear me? As you walk throughout your life, I am watching you so still.
Oh!
is all there is. 'Cause they'll break the questions on me till I give the answer. Write it down, scream it aloud, don't let it go. There's so many deaf and ears. So tell it wrong, 'cause simple is as simple goes. If only don't let it go. There's so many deaf and ears. So get it wrong, 'cause simple is as simple goes. If only the deaf would hear. So get it wrong, 'cause simple is as simple goes. If only the deaf would
ride this high with a sound wave elevator. Vibrations of the soul creator. With gusto from the stereo, come on. We fly from coast, from coast to coast. We turn it up and then burn it up. Crank the jams up, get your hands up and celebrate the light of love. We fly from coast, from coast to coast. We turn it up and then burn it up. Crank the jams up, get your hands up. Light breath of your temple. Initiation of creation. We bounce a signal from the most high station. With gusto from the stereo, come on. We fly to ghosts, from coast to coast. We turn it up and let it burn it up. Break the dreams up, get your hands up and celebrate the light of love. Turn it up and let's burn it up. Break your dreams up, get your hands up. And get your mind on a good time with the most high, yeah. Light up the party like you bitch shows. You feel the power from when I grow. Turn the vibe up, I drop the bass.
thank you for listening. We're working to raise money this month to pay our annual fees and grow all of our stations. Our goal is $10,000. Please visit www.christianrock.net to help with a one-time or monthly gift today. Any amount helps. Thank you for your support, and thank you for listening to ChristianRock.net.
Hey, this is Pastor Dave with Agents for Christ, and you're listening to Evangelism Minute. I heard a great analogy the other day likening people to either a thermostat or a thermometer. The question was asked which category you would fit into. If you look at each one, they serve different purposes. A thermometer only works to tell the temperature in the room, but does nothing to change it. It just reflects what it sees. There are people who are like this. They can tell you what's wrong with the culture, but do nothing to change it. Often they only reflect it. Now, a thermostat is different. It dictates what the temperature is going to be in the room. Now, this is how Christians should be, seeing the problems in the world and acting to change it by stepping out in faith. Which one would more likely describe you? God wants us to be more like thermostats, setting the tone wherever He has us and impacting the environment around us for Christ. For more evangelism resources, go to gottracts.com. That's gottracts.com.
ChristianRock.net. Music you like with lyrics you can trust.
I am sure you will enjoy it.
ChristianRock.net.
Just search.
playing the music you want to hear.
Yes, and that's no accident.
ChristianRock.net.
Yeah, 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 yeah! Break apart the truth and cut it with confusion. rock anywhere. ChristianRock.net.
There are pulse left in my veins. There's not much left to go on. Seems like I'm too far gone. Oh, can you bring me back again? Take me mouth to mouth, you bring me round. You breathe life into me when I'm on the ground. I'm beat up but not defeated. Wearing thin but not depleted. I'm out cold but I still hear sound. Show me that car.
christianrock.net. Log on, rock out on christianrock.net.
You don't have to wait. It's not me against you. ChristianRock.net.
Over's Pantover's box. Who left the locks? Over Pantover's box. Praise apostate, loving like the orthodox. Who left the locks? Over Pantover's box. Pantover's box. Pantover's box.
The box was open, thirst for Adam and Eve. But they had food for chasing and planted the seed that grew into hatred, lust, and greed. The pain that came and its devious deed. It permeates society, circled like a vulture. But the lens flowed wide and we call it a culture. That's the box. You can never close it once it's open. You can't contain what's inside once the seal is broken.
Who knocked the locks off of Pantover's box? Praise the apostate, falling like the orthodox. Who knocked the locks off of Pantover's box? Pantover's box, Pantover's box. Who knocked the locks off of Pantover's box? Praise the apostate, falling like the orthodox. Who knocked the locks off of Pantover's box? Pantover's box, Pantover's box.